We now come to the next term, which is fartlek. Fartlek is a Swedish term and was popularized by a Swedish coach. And the term really means running fast and slow, running as you feel. There are various techniques of running and improving speed. There can be something like sprinting, which you saw earlier. There can be something like intervals, which you will look at later. But what fartlek does is that fartlek tells you that you run fast, and when you feel a little bit exhausted, run slow. There is no structured plan to a fartlek run. A fartlek run is bits of speed. When you're feeling a little bit, effort is intense, then you slow down, recover. This is slightly different from the run-walk method. But in a fartlek, you go more by feel and more by intuition and more by the mood of the day. On very easy days when you want to do a little bit of tempo and a little bit of aerobic, and you can make it fartlek and you can make it very interesting.